fundamentally in parks, air and water are probably the most important and the most prominent environmental features that the public come in contact to. And so that's what our focus of research is at the moment, trying to understand the amount of pollutants that have been stored over the decades in the park and how they're being released slowly back into the streams. My name is Dr. John Schwartz. I'm in the Department of Civil Environmental Engineering. I'm a professor there, and I'm also the director of the Tennessee Water Resources Research Center. Over the long term, the issues in the park is due to acid rain. When it rains, it comes down into the watershed, and then the streams become acidified. There's six watersheds in the park where the native brook trout have all died off. And so the park is in a process of bringing back the trout, but they also want to understand how long it's going to take for these watersheds to recover.
It's obviously not all glamorous. There's a couple inches of snow on the ground and it's really yucky outside, but you still need to do your work. But to me, it's the best way to learn. I think that the luckiest person is the one that gets to go outside for their degree. Like, I think that's such a privilege. And if you have that attitude, I think you'll enjoy your experience regardless of if it rains every day when you're out there.
Our work really contributes to a greater understanding of the health of the ecosystems up in the park. This station, people have collected water samples every 2 weeks since 1991, over 25 plus years. I can remember back in 2005 that we sat down and said, here's our problem, and what is our conceptual framework of how we view the problem? I recently kind of looked at it and I started like thinking, gosh, now we've even kind of changed the conceptual framework to new ideas. The Great Smoky Mountains National Park's a jewel, and as students really like going there. It's very innovative work that we do, and we continue to learn more things. So it's a value to them and to the university.